I'm Professor Prash Sanders. I am based at the University of Adelaide. I'm also the Director of Cardiac Electrophysiology and Pacing at the Royal Adelaide Hospital. Atrial fibrillation is a common cause of stroke. It accounts for about one-third of all strokes that we see in the community and may, in fact, account for significantly more from the under-recognized forms of atrial fibrillation. As we have more modern diseases such as obesity, high blood pressure, diabetes, alcohol use, lack of physical activity, we're suddenly finding that the people getting this arrhythmia are getting younger and younger, such that now our hospital system is full of patients of all ages who've had atrial fibrillation or having atrial fibrillation, that we're actually dealing with what we've called a rising tide in the amount of arrhythmia that's occurring in the community. Our group has been leading the world in establishing lifestyle treatments to prevent and cure atrial fibrillation. What we've shown is that working one-on-one with an individual on each of their risk factors, be that smoking, diabetes, weight, physical inactivity, sleep apnea, we've been able to treat them effectively and see almost 40% of people stop all of their medications and not have any arrhythmia. We're now on a journey to see how we can get this out to the rest of the community, to be able to establish sites around Australia and hopefully eventually around the world where we're able to treat people such that without interventional therapy, we may be able to eliminate this condition.